Bama Hiker here, and it's our first day of our first big adventure in Ecuador. We're getting ready to push off, and today we're heading up to Rucu Pichincha. Estalin, any words of advice?
Hi.
Hi. Of course you know this guy over here, Big Nick. Let's go.
Glad to be here.
We have arrived at a cable car location here on the side of the mountain, which we'll be taking up.
Hello everyone. So we are in Teleférico in Quito. So we are in about 3,200 meters. And we are on the way to Rucu Pichincha.
Woohoo!
Estalin Suarez, 17:11.
Quite a ways up to the top. Let's take a look outside.
So Quito is long city. The people died. Well, if you compare with other countries, it was not that big, and it was about 600 people.
Right.
But one city. Yeah, and now there's a new law. People cannot build. Sorry, sir, but you're ignorant, so you don't know for what is this. So this is my tools for my work. So,
wow.
And I had to discuss for 1 hour there, and you know, in the middle of the highway.
And meters would be 12,000.
And the height and 4,800 meters. And to say they would be.
We're off the cable car. We've basically got our gear ready to go. It's a little windy up here, but we're feeling pretty good. The altitude is 4,100 meters at our start. Where we're going is basically up there in the clouds. So let's go check this out.
Do you have coca leaves?
Baja, and all the area like this we call páramo. Páramo is like a grassland. Yeah,
okay.
We call páramo. Yeah, this is the reason why we have.
It's a great adaptation.
Yeah, well, we have a lot of water here in the in the highlands and in the Ecuador.
You don't see this
also.
So much in the the Cascades.
So there we go. Rucu Pichincha.
We're traveling low, slow, and to the tempo. And I can tell you at this point, Nick and I are both feeling a little bit of the altitude.
Definitely can feel it.
Definitely.
Yes. I'm officially at my highest altitude ever.
So.
And yeah, it's noticeable.
And we're moving on. Okay, we've been hiking now for probably about an hour and a half. We're up on a ridge line. We got some folks up ahead of us. And there are a lot of people behind us, as you can see coming up. And they're bringing the perros. So if you like the dogs, they're out here in mass today. Perros! Si, bueno! Hola, amigo! Or amiga. Amiga. Amigo. No, amiga! Hello. Bueno, good. Si?
Hi.
Clouds are coming in, but there's our destination. We have other folks out hiking towards the top as well. Okay, we've gotten to a point where we decided to make a quick stop and rehydrate and just adjust our gear. Just up ahead is our destination. Estalin took the opportunity to go ahead and do some filming, as well as Nick.
Nick?
It's an Andean flower. Chukirawa is a Quechua name and means fire flame. Okay, so this is a flower symbol of mountaineering in Ecuador. Mountaineering in Ecuador. Yeah, so the indigenous people also use to make an infusion or tea when they have problems in the stomach. They use the flower. Okay. So why they call it flower flame is, or fire flame, if you touch, it's itching a little bit.
Ah, right.
And also for the color of the flower. Yeah.
All right, we've stopped for a break just after 11:30. We're at 14,796 feet, which is a brand new personal accomplishment for both Nick and I. It's a new height. We're doing a little bit of a break here. We're resting, catching our breath. We're eating, carbing up for our final push, which is right back up that way. It's kind of a nice spot here. There's a marker for the trail, and there's a lot of folks coming along. Estalin has found a couple of his friends up here, so he's chatting with them about the conditions on Cayembe, and we're just going ahead and just taking a break. There's been a lot of people out here. Also, as you can see above me, all the cloud cover, the clouds have come in, but every once in a while we get a little burst of sunshine. But it is chilled off, and as you can see, we've already put on some caps, down vests, our windbreakers have been zipped up, so it's going to be an interesting push, and we'll be putting on the helmets. Okay, can you see Quito? That's Quito down there. I will try to zoom in for you. Oh wait, there's too many clouds. So, you can see I've got the clouds blowing through the scenery. We're up here, we've got Estalin over here, and we got Nick over here. All doing great. It's cooled off a little bit. When we're climbing, it was colder, but temperature's not so bad. It's about 52 degrees. The wind chill, low, possibly about 45 degrees. So you can see we have a lot of other people up here on the summit as well. One of the native birds. Look at this thing.
A selfie, taking a selfie.
This is what it looks like when we're taking selfies with Estela.
It's a selfie kind of world.
Yeah.
Great way.
We're right.